Yeah, okay, it's a YouTube ad. I'm sorry, you wanna watch your video, I get it. But there's a new internet browser that blocks YouTube ads by default. It also blocks third-party trackers, and it's also noticeably faster than Chrome. It's free too. It's the most obvious tech product I've ever found. Spend 2 minutes checking out the article and decide for yourself.